Well, after more than a decade missing, the Simpson family thought they'd never see their cat Lucy again. That is, until they received a surprise call from the Animal Welfare League telling them Lucy had shown up at the shelter. But where she's been all this time remains a mystery.
Lucy, the tortoiseshell cat, has been on quite an adventure. After more than a decade on the run,
the cat came back.
The now 17-year-old cat has just been reunited with her family and 17-year-old sausage dog sister Molly, 11 years since they last saw her. Mackenzie was 2 years old then.
I hope she recognises our smell and stuff because she's pretty comfortable with me and stuff, like, and she's comfortable with Mum and G, and like she's not very scared anymore.
This is Lucy before she escaped the Simpsons Windsor home in 2012. They now know she spent the past year living with an elderly woman in nearby Newmarket before being handed into a shelter last week. But as for her movements or how many lives she used up during the decade prior, we might never know.
Unfortunately, she just slipped out the window and off she went. And after searching and ringing round everywhere, we just never heard anything.
Until a call saying Lucy had been handed in.
I couldn't believe it. I said, I haven't seen that cat in 11 years.
After all these years, it was Lucy's microchip that allowed the Animal Welfare League to find her family and send her home.
It's very unusual for a cat to show up after 11 years. So it just really shows how important microchipping your pets are.
She's an old cat now, but she's doing lovely.
Now the family is whole again. The house is on lockdown for this feline Houdini.
The cat came back, he just couldn't stay away.
Nick Kelly, Nine News.